Yeah, man. I also enjoy flight, and I get off the airplane at DIA, right? I'm smoking the cigarette in front of the airport. And this guy walks up to me in an orange vest. He walks up and he says, "Hey, you smoking a cigarette?" I was like, "You nailed it, yeah." Got to the bottom of another one, detective. But when he asked me, I realized this guy did not have any fucking eyebrows. Holy shit! Have you guys been surprised by someone without any eyebrows recently? It's terrible. I'll tell you, you cannot tell if they're surprised. Because they look like they just survived a fire and came straight to work. What the fuck? This is smooth up here, like an old lady's elbow nook. There's no friction. So he went on to ask me, he said, "You see anyone else around here smoking?" I said, "You know what? I don't. But if it is question hour, I would like my turn." Because you know what else I don't see around here? Anyone else without any eyebrows. You look like a fresh-born adult. What? Is there someone else at the airport with two sets of eyebrows? You're just switching off, having a wacky Wednesday, asking dumb questions to smokers? Is that the plan? You're an adult man. At least pencil them in Jola style. Write love and hate like an Aryan Brotherhood member's knuckles. Do something with your face. Luckily, I had an Uber arrive to pick me up. An Uber comes. Get in the Uber. Total fart car. Very smelly. Not... The car might run on farts. I don't know what's going on. And these are like new, exciting smells. These are like fire at the dock food factory. That's what these smell like. Yeah, gross. You're right. And the guy driving the car, he can't be responsible for these smells. He's got like a beautiful Malaysian free torso, you know, just like... By free torso, I mean he was shirtless, which means that should have been a warning, but still. He's driving, he's beautiful, and I can't tell. He's not responsible for these smells. And he's not talking to me, so maybe he is, right? The only time he talks to me is, I break through with the following thing. I'm like, "Hey man, I've been watching on my Google Maps, and you just cut like 6 minutes off my ETA. So I just want to say thank you, because like Google Maps doesn't know about this route. I don't know what kind of fucking strange route you're taking, but no one knows about this route. So thank you." The only thing the guy says the entire time is he turns around. And he says, "No one knows what I do." What the fuck? Don't talk to me that way. I am a stranger in your car. Don't talk to me that way. I know what you do. You drive fat guys around until they get sleepy in your stink car. You don't wear a shirt, you probably get a boner out of it. And also, what kind of fucking pure evil madman turns over this shoulder to talk? You are driving a car! This shoulder is not for talking! This shoulder's for talking!